You now to developing news at 602 out of West Hartford, where we're learning more about a serious motorcycle crash. We're told that a motorcycle collided with a car right at the intersection of South Main and Elmfield Streets just after 11 last night. The motorcyclist was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries, and we know that the driver of that car stayed on scene. So stay with Channel 3 on air and on the app as we continue to get you some more information.